alma.
Me llevo tu amor en el alma y el corazón. Me llevo tu amor bien clavado en el corazón. Me lleve anoche tu mirada, mirada cínica y radiante, hechizante como ninguna, que no me deja echar pa'lante. Y es que no quiero más de tu amor, por favor llévatelo, que ya no quiero más de eso, de eso.
Okay,
que te
let's
hace
begin
preso.
To the next level. Yes, this one we call cumbia. Yes, cumbia. Cumbia, this is the Latin move. So it's very easy. So we do again the basic one of cumbia. Can you say cumbia? Yes, the sound is a bit new. Yeah, we never someone we don't know cumbia. What is cumbia move? Yeah. So now you need to know, get to know. Yeah. So we still guess from the right side. So the first basic one. So we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So put together and then we change other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Yes, okay, that's basic one, that's the easy one. So cumbia is more about hip. So when you step out, you keep your hold the first part in the middle and you step 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, then you take it back. Okay, and then you change to the left side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, then 8, move together, and then change other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, then 8. Last one on the left. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, it's very look very easy, yeah. But now when we add our hip and the knees in, it's a bit tricky, yeah. But that's on it, okay, yeah. Okay, so you move your hip all the time to the right and left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. If you want to make sure everything okay, you move the right more than the left. If you can't go back to the left, move to the middle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Okay, now we try to add our legs together. Please bend your knees a little bit. Okay, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Okay, now we redo again one more time on the right side. Let's get ready. Cumbia. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, then 8. Very good. Now let's change to the left. Ready, left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This on for basic one. So we move our hip. When you step your left out, your hip turn to the left and together. Left together. Left together. Make it easier. Yes. Relax your back. Relax your hip. Yeah. Take breathe in and out. Now we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Easy. One more time on the left hand side. 1, middle, 2, middle, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Very good. Now we try to add our legs and hip together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, then 8. Very good. Now we do one more time on the left side. Ready, go. 1. Leave it up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, then 8. Beautiful. This move look like we go to the beach. Yeah, we go into the beach and we hold the hand, another hand, the shower towel, a big towel. Yeah, and we dry our back. Yeah, and then we move our hand like this. Okay, it's fun. Yes, yeah, really fun. Okay, let's ready. We move 8 times on the left. Sorry, 8 times on the right and 8 times on the left. Okay, get ready. We add our arms later. Ready, 8 times on the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 together. And chain to the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8 together. One more time on the right. Yes. 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Again, last one on the left. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Yeah? It's the feet very easy. Just step, lift up, and redo. Yeah? Okay, so 7 times, and then the last one put together. And then chain to the left, the same. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 together. Okay? Now we practice our arms. Okay. Ball of your finger, the thumb and the pointing finger put together. Look like you hold the corner, two sides of the towel, yeah? Yeah. Okay, and then you, like you're dry, you go to the beach and you swim already. Now you wet, okay, you wet and then you dry yourself. Like that, okay? Okay, you dry your back. So then now you put one. When you step your right leg out, your right hand go up, your left arm go down in the back, a little bit in the back. And then you lift it up, you move your left here, your right go down, and then step down. Redo again. 2. Lift up, down. 3. Lift up. 4. Look like your tail move side to side. Yeah? It's very good. One more, and together. Okay, if you have towel at home, you have your shower towel at home, you can get it and try to do it, so it's more easier. Yeah. Okay, now we change to other side, on the left side. We take your leg up, hand go, your left hand go down, your right hand go here, and then you step it outside. Your left arm go up, your hip go to the left, your right arms go down, and take your leg up, your right hand go to higher, your left arm go to lower, and then step 2, then 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 together. okay, it's more than one. All right, let's ready both sides. When we do slow, it's a bit harder because it feel very heavy, yeah? But when you do good, you do smoothly, you go a little bit, it makes you feel better. Okay? Ready? 8 times on the right, 8 times on the left. Ready to go? Hold your tails. Hold your tail and go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and then chain on the side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and slow down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and go other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and together. Okay, it's easy. We try practice again from slow to fast. Before we do fast to slow, and now we change slow to fast, and music will be on later. Okay, hold your tails and then step your right out. 1. See, when your right leg go out, your right arms go up. And 2 and 3 and 4 5 6 7 and other side. 1, 2, you did the same? Very good. 5, 6, 7 together, a bit faster. 1, 2, 3, 4, don't stretch your leg. Take it easy, relax. 7 and 8. Other side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Channel 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and beautiful. The basic one of cumbia. Well, so we go with the music. Alright, let's get it. Move to the side, both hands on the side. 4, 3, 2, and cumbia. Basic one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and together. Chin, chin, here. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and other side, last side. Beautiful, yes? 6, 7, and 8, other side. Yes, just lift your leg up a bit. Then check out. 7 and 8, faster. 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Next, 6, 7, and one more time. 2, 3, beautiful music. 6, 7, and last one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Well done. Okay, I love this music. I love cumbia music. Yeah, look like we go to the beach. Yeah, all right, the basic two. It's very challenging now, yeah? It's called, so you put your feet together, hand on your hip. Okay, are you ready? Now we go to the right side the same, yes? So you lift your right leg up. So it's a bit challenging. Look my leg carefully, yeah? Then you lift it up here, and you need to lift your leg up and down, okay? Your heel always go up like this, and then you lift your left leg up and down, left leg up and down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Okay, one more time. So our feet here, and you lift one foot, your right up, and then when you lift it up, your left leg go up as well. When your left leg go down, your right foot little bit go up above the floor, and then you put your right down, then you lift your up left go down, yes, up and down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, you see my leg clearly, and then we practice again. When you move smoothly, you can move. Yeah, you can move on the side, and then you change other leg. Yeah, okay, that's another. Next one, we will move. Okay, but now we stay still, okay? We stay still. Put your hand on your hip and your feet together. Let's lift your right up. Okay, when you lift your right foot up, and then you hold your body, go up. 1, go down, okay? When you go up and you go down straight away, we count 1, okay? 1, 2, very good. 3, 4, 5, 6, please look at my leg. 8, well done, okay? The important is the chain, okay? The chain from the right to the left. But that's okay, we move, we do practice the right leg first. Okay, lift it up, and then lift it about 8 times. Ready? 1, 2, very slow. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Beautiful. I know this one a bit challenging, and you need to much use hold your feet, yeah? So it's a bit hard, but when you do it, it feels good, yeah? just a little bit, leave a little bit, halfway, not whole the way. When we practice, of course we do hold the weights because we need to hold our body. But when you get ready, you know it, and you just put your feet around halfway, not too high, yeah? Slow it here. Okay. Okay, we do again one more time, and then we do faster because this one, when you do fast, it looks fun, yeah? Okay, ready? When you lift it up now, I want you to help me when you lift it up and your body up as well, okay? When you lift your left leg up, you lift your body up as well, okay? Ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Beautiful, very good. One more time, put it down and ready to go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Very good. Now left, we chain. Okay, we chain from right to left. You lift your right leg up here. Like you, when you want to chain, you need to take your right leg go forward and then lie it down and then lift your left straight away. When you lift your left, then you need to lift whole your body up and go down. Try again, okay? Last one of basic, sorry, last one of number 8 on the right, and then you kick your, yes, your right leg outside, lie it down and chin. Chin, yeah. When you lie down here in the middle, nearly another fit, and you lift your left, when you lift it up, hold your body, go up and go down. Go up and go down, okay? Ready? One more time. Lift your right leg up, left, kick and chin. See, I'm kick and chin. Yep, beautiful. We practice 8 times. Kick, lift, chin. Beautiful, the second one. Kick, lift, chin. Yeah, the third one. Kick, lift, chin. Beautiful, the fourth one. Try, keep going. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, kick. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, now we try to make it more because if you only kick and lift this one, put it down, you stop here, make you feel like, oh, confusing, or maybe you do wrong, something wrong. Now I want you kick, lift, down, and keep the second one, okay? We do the first here, and the second we, let's go, yeah? Let's go until you finish, okay? Let's connect from the end of, on the right leg to the first of the left leg. Kick, 1, 2, 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Very good. When you lift your, when you kick your right and take it in, and when you lift your left here, you always keep it the heel higher like this. Okay? When you keep it the heel high and continue on the left side, 8 times. When you keep the left side, you can move to the left. Okay, you want to chin? I kick here. Kick here, yeah? When I want to chin, I kick and chin. Kick and chin. Yeah. All right. It look good? It look good, keep going. This one a bit challenge, yeah? But I know you can do it. We practice slowly and then we can get it there. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, let's lift up. 1, 2, 3, then 4, 5, 6, ready? 7, then I kick, chin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and kick, chin. Now we drop this, kick on the left, chin to the right, yeah? The same, yeah? Your leg here, you kick outside and lie it down and lift your right straight away and your body up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. 5 more. 3, 2, one. Now you want to change kick outside and lift your left down, up and down, straight away. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Kick 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Kick 1, 2, 3. My hip. 5, 6, 7 and 8. Kick 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7 and then finish. Very good. So we try to put music on from slow to fast. Okay, don't worry with this one. Yeah, I know everybody love it. When I teaching you, you guys say, oh, this one's so good. But yeah, a bit challenge, yeah. But you make your leg flexible and then this will be easy. Okay, ready, music. Music. Okay, that's good. Now we do basic one and basic two together. Okay, so basic one, do you remember what? Yes, correct, we do here. 8 times outside, yeah? Remember, hold the towel and move here. 8 times on the right side and together. Number 8 together and then the left. Yeah, 8 times. If you feel, okay, your half of the half of your feet hurt, you can use hold your feet, yeah, hold away. Okay, yeah, okay, you don't need to lift it anymore because I know you practice a lot, so it will be a bit tired for your feet. Yeah, okay, let's go both sides. Now we go to the right. Let's go hold your towel and let's basic one. 1, 2, 3, bend your knee a little bit. 6, 7 and 8. 1, 2. What side you go? That hand go up. 7 and 8. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 more. 5, 6, 7 and 8. Last one. 1, 2. Are you ready? 5, 6. Basic 2. Lift, lift. Yes, correct. 5, 6, 7 and we chain. Kick. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7 and kick your left and chin your right. Yes, yes. 5, 6, 7 and kick your right chin to the left. Beautiful. So good. 5, 6, 7. Basic one again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Bit faster. 5, 6, 7 and I go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and one more time on the right. On the right. 5, 6, 7 and 8 on the side. Beautiful. 7 and 8. Basic 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 10. Kick your left, 7, 8. Kick your right, yes. Kick your left, and finish. Wow, wow, this move is so hard. It's making me sweat. Are you wet? Please drink the water at any time you need. Yeah, okay. Let's go on. Let's go to basic 3, yes. Basic 3, very, very simple. Yeah, everybody can do it. And who will go to the Zumba class, we know this move, yeah? So we take it easy. But now you go to the left first, yeah? Take the left up and put forward with your heel. Yeah, and take it up again, put it back by your toes. Take it up again, put it forward by your heel. So it go forward by the heel and go backward by the toes, yeah? We go 8 times each side, okay? We go 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 double, that means 8, yeah? 1, forward and back, we count 1, that means 2 times, yeah? So we go 8 times already. Now we want to change, you turn your body to the left and take your right up and put forward by your heel, yeah, by your heel, and then lift it up and put it back by your toes, yeah, put on the toe, touch on the toe on the floor and take it up, put forward heel and take it up, put it back, yeah, and your left leg stay still, okay, this balance stay still. Whoa, so you go 8 times front and back. Let's go. We count from 4, 3, 2, 1. Finish. Yeah. This one is fun. If you go like this, it's not fun. Yeah. But you need to move your body. Okay. We practice later after we remember our legs. Okay. Everything of dancing or do yoga, everything you need to do by your heart and your love, okay? Or you do by your heart, your love, you can feel, yeah? Don't be shy. Don't be shy because that of your body is help your body to get healthy, okay? Let's ready. Basic 3, go forward, lift up and move, okay? When you move your leg forward, your body a bit go back and shoulder go down and take it up and move forward. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. 8 here, you put your left down and turn to the left. Take your right up, go forward and then go backward. Very good. Forward and then backward. Forward. Backward. Very good. 4 more. Backward. 2 more. Finish. Okay. Very good. Okay, we try practice again. Then we move our body. Okay, just one leg on the side. Eight times on the side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and then chant to here. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, it's a bit fast of this move, but it's okay because we only move one leg for 8 times. Yeah, we're not chant too much, so it's easy for you to remember. Okay, let's put together. Move to here slowly. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and chin to the left. Take your right up forward. 1, by the heel. 2, by the toes. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Now we chin to the right and take your left forward. 1, 2, 3. Very good. 5, 6, 7, and try to chin to the left. Take your right forward straight away. Yes. Very good. 4 more. 1 more. Beautiful. Yes. I know it's a bit tricky, but when you move forward, easy. Yeah, just keep forward and back. And now, if you can do it, we can move forward. Okay, then turn, move backward. Okay, but that's for next lesson when we do more advanced. Yeah, advanced with dance, hold the song with a lot of move in there. Okay, that's the next level. Okay, but now you try to practice it. All right, ready? We try to move the arm. Your arms look like you swim, yeah? Because we go to the beach, yeah? We go to the beach, and then we go, now we swim, okay? Now we get swim. Okay, when you take your left forward, you put your right here. Your right arm here. And then you take your left backward, your left arms here. Okay, let's go. 1, 2, 3, like you swim, your arms swimming. 5, 6, 7, then 8. Okay, and then you turn on the left, you turn your left here. When you take your right forward, you put your left hand here, not your right. If it's same side, arm and leg is funny, okay, funny, like this. It's funny, yeah, so we opposite. Okay, left leg forward, right arm up. Okay, and left arm up, right leg forward. Okay, and then right go back. So right arm go forward. And then other side. Yes. Yes, very good. Okay, you got it. So if we count 1, 2, 3, 4, we swim. 5, 6, 7, then 8. And now we chain. Can we chain? Let lie your right feet down, turn to the right, and then take your left forward. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, and then we turn to the left, take your right forward, your left arm go forward. 1, go back, 2. Go back, I count double. 3 and 4. Okay, now can we turn this again one more time on the right hand? Left, right, left, 2 more. Let's 1 more. And we chin to the left, your right leg, left arms. Yes, 2 and 3. And then finish. Beautiful, yeah? It's very fun. When you know it, you just swim your arm a little bit. No need to be tried like this. Okay, no need to be tried. Just a little bit here. Yeah? Look like you row your boat. Okay? Row your boat. Like this. Okay. Let's ready a bit faster. with arms and leg together. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, come here. 1, 2. I move my arm a little bit now. 4, other side. We change here and turn. 1, 2. Very good. 4, other side. Left turn. 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 And turn other side on the left. Move here. 2, 3, 4. It's beautiful, yeah? Now we put the music on from slow to fast. Let's ready? With basic. 3. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Then 4. Let's do the left. 1, 2. One more time, other side. Da, da, da. Very good, how you feel? I know, it's on, feeling so good, yeah? So now we put 3 steps together. 1, 2, 3, yeah? So basic 1, is side here, yeah? And then side here, 8 tap each. So we go 4 tap. Yeah, and then 1, 2, 3, 4. And what the second one? Second one, we lift it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we kick other side. Yeah, kick other side. Yeah, kick other side. And then chant 4 times as well. And then we go basic 3. And which is 3, so we just put it down and then go side. Yeah, 8 times 3, 4. And then chin, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, the same 4 times, and we redo it again. So we do 3 to 4 times, and then we move to the next level. All right, ready? Hey, let's go, let's go. Cumbia, cumbia. 4, 3, 2, then 1. Let's go. 2, 3, 4.
Me llevo tu amor en el alma y el corazón. Me llevo tu amor bien clavado en el corazón. Me lleva a la mirada, mirada sin
miedo. It's so good, yeah. I see you doing very well. Seven basic moves. Cumbia. So this one we turn, yeah, we turn, we go forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, go back. 5, 6, and then we turn. 1, 2, 3, yeah. We have last we have salsa, we turn around. But this one we turn halfway, okay? And then we change to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, go back. 5, 6, 7, and we go 1, 2, 3, 4 together. Okay? If you feel dizzy, you don't need to turn, you just step here. Okay, step here. Okay, if you can, please turn it. All right, ready to move with the basic four of cumbia. Yes, so we keep our right here and left leg go forward. One, okay, on the side. Our body can move to the side. So we one, bend your knee and lift it up, put it back together. And the two, take your leg up and put it in the back. Okay, and then you don't put it together, you take it forward. 1, 2, you turn your feet on the back, and then 2, take your feet to the back. 3, 4, put together. Okay, it's good. Redo again. Ready? Go, take your leg up, put forward. 1. When you put 1, you move your shoulder four, yeah, a bit forward. Yeah, 1 and 2, 3, keep 4, then 5, 6, 7, I turn. 5, 6, 7, and 8. Okay, it's good. One more time, please. 1, then 2. Yeah, 3, keep 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Okay, it's really fast. If we do slow, I need to count the number a bit longer. Okay, let's ready. One more time on the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. If I count slow, okay? If I count fast, that means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, slow again, okay? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, back, 5, 6, 7, 8. Take your left up. 1, 2, you turn your right. Yeah, 5, 4, 3, 4. Take your right, go to the back and turn. 5, 6, 7, 8. Take your feet together. Okay, ready again. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, let's turn. 1, 2, 3, 4, turn back. 5, 6, 7, 8. Beautiful. One more time. I know it's quite a bit very tricky and very challenging, yeah? So you don't give up. Just keep going. Just keep going. Let's go again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Beautiful. Again, please. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It's beautiful. Now we change to the left side. Left side, we use right leg. Yes, correct. You use the right. So when you put it together, the left together, now you take the right forward the same. 1, 2, and then you take it back. 3, 4. Here, yeah? And then 5, 6, you take your right back. 5, 6, and keep that. 7, 8. And then you count beginning. 1, 2, you take your right forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, you turn your body to the back and turn your feet. 3, 4, 5, 6, you take your left, go forward. And 7, 8. Okay, ready to redo again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It's so good. Let's redo again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Very good. We try from left side four more times, and then we put together both sides. Yes? Let's ready go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Very good. Two more times. 1, then 2, then 3, 4, 5, 6. What next? 7, 8. Keep here. Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4. Turn. 5, 6, 7. Last one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Wow! Well done. You did very well. I know you move a lot. It's so good. Yeah. Try practice, practice, practice. So we do both sides. Yes, we do on the right and on the left. Please, this basic four, when you do to the right, you use your leg, left leg, and you do from the left, you use your right leg. Okay. Let's ready to the right. Let's go. 1, 2. I use my arm. You look a little bit. Okay. You move your leg first. You look my arms, and then we practice later. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Turn your hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And we change to the left with the right arm. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 5, 6. Keep it. 7, 8. We move forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Beautiful. Change to the right from the left. Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It's so good. I know it's a bit tricky when we turn, we forward, backward, and then we turn. But it feels so right when you add your arms in. But now we need to put the music with the leg first, yes? Because it's very, very challenge of the move. Very challenging, not a little bit, yeah? Yes, let's go. 1. Try to focus with your leg. Focus on your leg. 4, 3, 2, then 1. Let's move slow. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Very good. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Others. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Keep it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. One more time. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8. Okay. It's a very slow. But if the this one, if the first one we do. Turn, turn, and here, okay? Other side. But now we turn more slow. We don't do fast. We try, you try to learn more, and then we'll do fast later, okay? All right, so we keep going with our arms, okay? So it's a bit confused. Please practice over and listen to my instruction carefully. So when you take your leg forward, both of your hands go on the right side, forward, yeah? So you move here, 1, you go down this, and then 2, keep here, 3, 4, you turn it back. Turn it here, move on the side, and take it back, okay? And then you move your left to the back, and turn here, okay? And then keep, okay, keep the 7, 8, and then you take your left forward, and then you move your hand, move down here, your left arms move down here, move here, 5, 6, seven, eight. Okay, when, sorry, one, two. We do one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, so our arm just moving. Look like you hold something. Okay, look like you're thinking of the water. We go to the beach, yeah? We get the towel to dry our body, then we swim. Okay, and then now we play with the water. Play with the water, okay? We take up the water in our body. Okay, okay, you one for the left arm first, two with the right arms, three with the left arm, four, five, six, seven, eight. So eight, you finish here, okay? So your hands need to be relaxed, relaxed. Look like nothing, okay? Let it free, let it free. And you can move your hip. If your left arm go out, your hip turn to that side a little bit. And when it goes straight here, your hip go back in the middle, okay? It needs to matching, okay? Let's go. One, two, three, four. We move slow. Five, six, seven, eight. Yeah, we go four times on both sides. Okay, four times. One, two, three, then four. Very good. We do one more time with here and turn. Here and turn. When we the first four times we do here and this one, we need to turn fast. The same with this. Yeah, but we need to turn faster than the end, yeah, the end, because we move here very slow, so we can move our hands a bit slow. But this one we need to one, two, three, four. Three, four straight away, yes? We don't do one, two, three, four. It's too long, music is gone, yeah? Okay, take one, two, less, three, four. Three, four, yeah? Three, four, don't go too far. Yeah, just a little bit around your tummy. Around your tummy. Look like you sometimes we go, we put our body in the bath, yeah? And we put the water, we throw the water in like this, yeah? Make it sound like, yeah. Okay, and then we two, four, and then we turn our hand, go back. And then exactly the same. Three, four, yeah? This one. Seven, eight, okay? Ready again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. We go one, two, three, slow. Five, six, seven, eight. So we finish one side and then we change to the left side. So we bow arm go to the left. One, two, and then we move three, four. And then we change to the right. Five, six. And then we keep it seven, eight, and then we move our right foot. One, two, three, four. Slowly. Seven, eight. Beautiful. We try to do the left one more time. One, two, three, four. And then to the right, five, six. Keep seven, eight. We move our right. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Beautiful. Please take it happen. Leg and arm together. Okay, one more time and then music on. Let's ready? Let's go. Okay, leg here. Let's go. One, two, three, four, then back five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, then we change other side. Your right go forward. One, two, three, four. Go back. Five, six, seven. I will take slow. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Again, please. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Eight. Last one on the right. Left side. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Finish. Beautiful. We move to beginning basic. One, two, three, four of cumbia. Make it together. Yes, yeah, yeah, yeah. Let's go. Four, three, and two, and one. Go. One, two. Let's dry your body. Yes.
Me llevo, tu amor en el alma y el corazón. Me llevo, tu amor clavado en el corazón. Me lleva anoche tu mirada, mirada sin mi
radiante,
hechizante como ninguna, que no me deja pa'lante. Y es que no quiero más de tu amor, por favor llévatelo. Que ya no quiero más de eso, que me hace preso. Que no quiero más de tu amor, por favor llévate tu sabor, sabor que me envenena el alma. Y poco a poco pierdo la paz.
Let's go. One, two, let's do. Three, and
ten,
other side. Let's.
Mañana noche tu recuerdo, recuerdo que no se va, no se va, porque no quiero, mirarte más. ¿Qué me hace daño? Tanto daño.
Yes. One more time. Let's turn to the left.
Que vaya de mi vida, que no mire más atrás.
Yo
seguiré mi camino para no verte a
la otra. Four. How will it feel? One. And I see you on the advanced level, alright? See you on the next level. Thanks so much.